Okay guys, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Right, we've got to go over there, so let's get Dave. Yeah, same to you, mate. Cheeky. Oh, we got a waypoint. Definitely going to get that. Right, anything else I can nick? Oh, some gold up there. That way.
An underground cavern. Whoever these people are, they're secretive.
Thank you.
there's a key up here. Okay, looks like we've got to go through this way then, guys. Right, nothing over here. Plenty of rats. Cool, don't want to mess that, did we? What was in there? Right, I think we cleared that area, haven't we? Right, I'm going out there, guys. Yeah. troll magic up here. Oh, you're joking. That's better. Come on, show me all the goodies. Shit, did you see that? Alright, anything else up here we can get? Right, okay. Get that, because it's just over there. Please don't be one of them tiny things. got a bit of gold over here, guys.
Must be careful now.
Come on, fat boy. Died falling off of there.
No.
Okay. Well, that didn't take long, guys, did it? Well, I'm tempted, but another time. Come on, Dave.
way you're going, idiot!
Shit!
It is a violation of the highest degree.
This will be remedied soon enough, Abbot. You have my promise.
The book. Have you found it?
Its popularity is ever increasing.
This is Owen, Abbot of Armagh. The book is for him.
I remember, from the coronation.
I pray you did not have to endure much to reclaim this.
A small price to ensure the High King's patronage.
What's this? Lord, you are chosen High King by God Almighty. These are pagans. I mean no disrespect.
We Gnors have hardened shells, Abbot. It is why we are liked by so many.
I only mean to warn Flan of the possible implications. Nothing more.
And I am well aware of them, Abbot.
I have spoken past what is right. I will take my leave. Lord, please excuse this clumsy intrusion.
No need. I am gladdened to see the book is back in good hands.
He is colorful.
I do not blame the Abbot for raising alarm. History dictates he has every reason to. What is your report?
I have dealt with the leader in the bog. You'll have no more problems coming out of Dublin.
Then we shall turn our eyes to the problem at hand. Ulster is using its power to sway Connacht. An allegiance that must be snuffed before it takes flame. For that, we need to gain support from the other kingdoms. Speak with Kira. She will guide you in this.
I shall return to Dublin to gather men and resources for the march.
I welcome them. When we are strong enough, we'll meet at Knockfree and devise a strategy.
You were gone some time. What happened?
The book was in the hands of a strange cult. They procured it from Thorstein.
I was weak to spare him. My own son knew better.
Chin up, Barith. We have come into favor with the High King.
I will feel better the day Flan's trust in me is not shadowed by doubt. Back to Dublin I go. Talk to Kira. We must gain favor with the other kings. Quickly.
I am glad to see you. I reckon Flan and Barith have found common ground, seeing as you're still here.
They have.
Ara, and how much of your charm seeped into that conversation?
I merely showed the High King I'm a Norse he can trust.
It is more than that. You've certainly left your mark here. Sure, I think Flan is fond of you.
Is he the only one?
You're not shy, are you?
Just perceptive. We need to curry favor with as many kingdoms as we can. Flan said you could help with that.
Aye. The kings of Ireland have long sent their grievances to the High King's court in hopes their pleas be heard. Their problems range from petty squabbles to larger issues. I've taken the liberty of sifting through them, choosing the ones that might elicit the best response.
I see. The bigger the favor, the bigger the reward.
There you have it. Keep an eye out for pigeon coops. That's where I'll leave any noteworthy tasks. Help solve their woes, and the kings will pay tribute with the men and supplies we need to invade Ulster.
Oh. Go now. Right, let's go and talk to this dude. Oh, there's a rainbow there, that. Right, we've got multiple quests, guys. Okay. Okay, so that's real to man, that is. I'm tempted, I might do that last actually. Right, okay. I think it's fast travel here, guys. Where is that thing? Okay, is it this way?
Scum at Ohof's eyes.
This area is off limits.
Oh, come on.
Delete you.
Oh, we should have stopped doing that. Oh. Mm.
Drink out your belly, coward!
I don't know what all that was about, but we didn't manage to do it properly. Fast travel unavailable until... Okay. Brave entrance is marked by carrying out royal demands to help the king. Okay. Right, I'm going back to my boat. It's my boat. There we go. Right, okay guys, I'm going to end this video here. Thanks for watching. I'll see you all in the next one.